That's all I need.
I propose that you miss this. We skip it for this year.
Are you wondering why Dean Kamen is dunking Mark Rober in a barrel of water? Me too! Are you wondering why a bunch of high school students thought it would be a good idea to pile into an auditorium to watch this masterpiece of cinema unfold on a Saturday morning while they were still on Christmas break? Cause I'm not! Let me explain. This is FIRST Robotics, an international competition where high school students all over the world are given 6 weeks to design, test, and build a robot. And once they finish that, they send their robot off to a regional competition where they hopefully win. And if they don't, that's okay, because that doesn't mean we aren't still going to have some fun. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We need to go back to before the robot was even built, before we even knew what it looked like. We need to start at the very beginning, with the strategy. Our team has learned its best to figure out how to play the game before deciding on what the robot will look like. This is when we ask questions like, is it better to score points with coral or algae?
Transition.
Does it make sense to throw algae straight into the net from the robot? Should we prioritize scoring coral higher or lower, shallow or deep climb? All of these questions matter, and they are answered as we formulate a strategy that we deem to most effectively meet our goal of a robot that can score the most points. And now that we know how we're playing the game, we need to figure out how to build the robot. In theory.
Now, areas in pink, these are winter storm warnings. So you can see it from the Springs down to Pueblo.
Yeah, that's right. On the first day of the robotics season, we had a snow day. That's why living in Colorado is the best. Except this time, we didn't go sledding because we learned our lesson from last time. Them at our first meeting would be on Wednesday, unless... virtual meeting! We met on Discord on Tuesday to discuss the last bit of strategy and begin robot design. When the team starts deciding how we plan to build the robot, we need to know what the optimal design for each part is. Introducing brainstorming. Brainstorming is a process in which the collective technical groups throw a bunch of ideas onto a sheet or board and eventually decide the best one. Our team starts brainstorming and we use our most vital tool, the design matrix. The design matrix helps us decide what the best solution to our problem would be, saving us from choosing the wrong option and having to restart the robot later on. Wait, what's that? It's prototyping! Prototyping allows our team to explore different concepts that accomplish the goals of what we want our robot to do. In the first stages, we test the feasibility of some ideas before expanding on them further. The idea is to also make iterations in our designs to see if they are more effective or less effective. Well, that's week one. If you're wondering what's going to happen in week two, consider subscribing so you can stay up to date with our team when that video comes out. Until then, we'll see you later.